What's going on YouTube? This is Leo here at Rivera Motorsports. Just want to keep you guys informed on what we do here and what we have going on. Right now we have this 2011 GTI we're finishing up a clutch on. Wish I would have caught everything else that we were doing. We were doing the upper oil pan, oil pump, and the lower oil pan with the, I think, ECS rear main seal. So it's a billet aluminum rear main seal, which replaces the stock crappy one it had. Those cars tend to do a lot of blow by, have a lot of blow by. So you have, you know, turbo lines start to leak. You have your rear main seal, valve cover starting to leak. So we went ahead and replaced everything. Now the final thing that's leaking is the rear main seal. So you guys stay tuned. I'll do a quick little video on what we have left on the car. Basically, transmission's put on. We're just buttoning everything on the bottom, so subframe, axles, and everything else up top. So you guys stay tuned on what we're gonna, on what you guys are gonna see. Peace. Alright guys, this is the GTI. This is so far what we have done here. So you, as you can see, the transmission's on, everything's on. The only thing we're missing is obviously the subframe. So you guys can see there. So, you guys stay tuned on what we're gonna be doing. I'm just basically gonna do like a time lapse. You guys could see what I'm doing. Alright guys, you guys just seen a short clip of me working and putting the subframe on that Volkswagen. So now we're gonna, we have another car here. It's here to pass admissions. Has a check engine light. You guys can see my daughter. It's a family owned business. Always have my family here with me. You guys are more than welcome to come down. But let's get back to it. So now we have a 2013 Ford Focus ST. It had a sound synthesizer. Delete. If you guys don't know what a sound synthesizer is, basically when you hear those nice wastegate sounds from the turbo, because this is a turbocharged model, it's not the RS, so it's not all-wheel drive, but it still packs a punch. Nice car. It's actually for sale from Via Motorsports. I'm gonna try to tag the dealership here down below on the link. So if you guys are interested in this ST, you guys are more than welcome to, you know, give him a call. His name's Edgar. He's the owner of Via LLC. They sell all kinds of cool cars, man. But anyways, I'm gonna have Asian here if you guys want to meet him.
What's up, guys?
This is Asian. I've known him for a while. He's been with me for about a good 5 months now. So yeah, we're gonna get to it. I'm gonna have Asian do the install, and you guys will be able to see what's going on and how it's gonna be done. Peace. Came in. I'll try to show like a little pop-up from factory. I'll show it on the video. Here's the bracket to the battery. And these are the hoses that we need that goes connected to everything. So yeah, you guys stay tuned and you'll see how easy this is. So, oh, another thing guys, If you guys just buy ST and you want to make it sound, it sounds cool. You can get those block off plates anywhere. You can go to MA Performance, you can go to ETS, you can go just about anywhere online to find those synthesizer delete kits. But if you're gonna do that, keep your stock parts, because this was about $450. So yeah, it's an inconvenience. I know you guys don't want to spend an extra $450 on some stock parts. So make sure you keep all your stock parts if you're doing any mods to your car. So you guys stay tuned. We'll see the car right now. Peace. So what we have to do here is basically remove this spacer. So to get to that spacer and to route everything correctly, obviously we're going to remove the intake, disconnect the map sensor, move everything out the way. There's another bracket that's going to go onto the actual battery tray. You can see little brackets there and like little tabs to, you know, basically witness marks to where it was sitting at. And here is the actual engine harness to that part. That's what's causing this code to flag. Let me see if I can fish that out. Where the heck did you go? Where'd you go? Oh, here it is. I don't know if you guys could see that. That's for the synthesizer valve. So basically this valve, it's gonna replace that block off plate there. So it's gonna sit just like so, where that block off plate is. Then we got some hoses, you know, leading out towards the battery tray, connect to the battery tray with the sensor. And then from there we got another hose that's leading to the firewall. So that's basically it. Gonna need a couple 10 mil. Oh, that looks like an 8 mil bolt. So we're gonna need a couple 8 millimeter sockets with a wrench, some flathead screwdrivers, so on both the actual clamps, another 10 mil socket for the brackets for the intake piping. And yeah, you guys stay tuned. Hey guys, what's going on? This is Leo here at Rivera Motorsports. So you guys seen the quick little video installs on both vehicles. The ST is finished. All it needs is just a road test. And as far as the GTI, that one's, we got it started last night. Wish I could have had it on film, but there was zero oil leaks. Everything was nice and dry. So what I'm gonna be doing now, just going over the car, double checking all the bolts, always triple check everything, just because it could be something that you missed and later down the road come loose, or so, you know, something can happen, anything can happen. So that's why I always love double checking, triple checking, even quadruple checking. That's just me though. And everyone else is different, but I just love to be thorough and go over everything. So I'll show you guys what I'm gonna be doing. It's gonna be pretty easy. Just double check all the bolts and yeah, I'll show you the progress we have done on the GTI. So you guys, I'll see you soon. All right guys, so we've had the GTI idling for about 30 minutes. It's to operating temperature. As you guys can see, it's running. And the temp on the car, I don't know if you guys could see that. The temp is right in the middle. So I'm gonna take you guys down below, underneath the vehicle. So we can spot any leaks. And so far, so good. No leaks whatsoever. All that's left on the vehicle is just to bleed the clutch and we're good to go. Okay guys, so there you have it. GTI is done. We got it all dialed in. She's ready to go. A little dirty, we're gonna clean her up, wash her, make it look nice and pretty for the customer. But all in all, clutch is good to go. You saw a little brief footage of the clutch. You saw us put together the subframe. You saw, you know, just a little bits and pieces of what we had to do to get this car done. But everything's all nice and buttoned up. I'm glad you guys were a part of it. Hopefully you guys stay tuned for the next one. We got the ST, just needs to get smogged. All the parts are installed. It's good to go. Yeah, other than that, you guys hopefully you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you guys think about it. I know it's my first YouTube video on my own, so I hope you guys love it, you guys like it. Hit that like button, like I said, comment, subscribe, and I got more footage for you. So you guys take care. Peace.